Welcome to One Championship's Martial Arts Minute. I'm Steve Dawson. Fresh off his eye-catching knockout of two-time BJJ no-gi world champion Bruno Pucci, Emilio Honey Badger Urrutia has been handed the biggest challenge of his career. On Friday, 20th of April, Urrutia takes on former one featherweight world champion Marat Cobra Gafurov in a pivotal clash at One Heroes of Honor, which broadcasts live from the Mall of Asia Arena in Manila, the Philippines. The Honey Badger, who chased his dream halfway across the world from Florida in the United States to Phuket in Thailand, plans on delivering another spectacular performance to cement his place as the clear number one contender for the featherweight world title, currently held by Martin the Situation Nguyen. Urrutia's win over Pucci opened a lot of eyes to the American's potential as a threat in the featherweight division as he confidently walked down the Brazilian and finished decisively with strikes at One Global Superheroes this past January.
Pucci's getting lit up. He's got to create some movement. Going for the takedown. Oh, he's out!
A big kibosh! It's good night, Irene! Emilio!
That came after an impressive unanimous decision win over Edward Kelly in his promotional debut at One Quest for Greatness in August of 2017. It gave Urrutia satisfaction to finally showcase his versatility against a highly rated opponent.
From the blue corner, Emilio Urrutia!
The win propelled the Honey Badger into contender status, and he then called for a shot against one of the division's best in Gafurov. Now he's been granted his wish, and Urrutia knows he will have to be at his very best. Even though Urrutia is impressed by the Russian's impeccable grappling ability, he does not fear it. After all, the Honey Badger is a brown belt who's been practicing the gentle art for the past decade, so he won't be easily shaken off if and when the match hits the ground. However, when pushed on how he expects to defeat the Cobra in Manila, Urrutia says his bread and butter, his Muay Thai striking, will be the difference maker. One Championship's Heroes of Honor is set to be a great night of classic martial arts action. The 20th of April in Manila in the beautiful Philippines. So don't miss it. You've been watching One Championship Martial Arts Minute. Come on back tomorrow for more news on all of your favorite One Championship athletes.